Good morning, everybody. Time to update you on the latest forecast setup for our snow, which is going to occur, the heaviest of it, later this afternoon into the first part of tonight. We have winter storm warnings in effect for late this morning through the nighttime hours, at least after midnight, just after midnight. And this includes southern Carroll County, also a lot of southern New Hampshire, except the seacoast, York County in Maine, Cumberland, Androscoggin, Sagahawk, and Lincoln counties. And to the north of here, we have winter weather advisories that take in Grafton County, northern Carroll, southern Coos, and of course southern parts of Oxford, Franklin County as well, and Kennebec and Knox counties. Again, winter weather advisories there. Snow may be just a little bit less in the advised area. Now here's what we can expect for the remainder of the morning and the afternoon. We might see some light snow or flurries this morning. Otherwise, the steadier snow develops during the afternoon hours. Probably 3 o'clock or so, we'll start to see that snow pick up in intensity and could be quite heavy for the evening commute. So between the hours of about 4:30 and maybe 7:30, that's when our heaviest snow will fall. And snowfall rates could be in the 1 to 3 inch range across parts of the area at that time. Now, as far as the satellite radar, you can clearly see here an impressive area of low pressure kind of spinning right here in parts of the Great Lakes. This is the old low pressure system. A new one taking shape near Long Island now is going to cross into the Gulf of Maine and intensify while doing so. In fact, let's take a look at the weather tracker here and see how things are going to shape up. Again, the bigger picture shows that swirl in the atmosphere. We're watching again off Long Island as low pressure redevelops there, and here's the forecast for that. So there's that low just south of Long Island, moving across parts of New England as we put things in motion. You can see that low tracks right up the main coast, and we could see some heavy snow at this point. This is during the evening commute. Then into the overnight, again, we'll watch that system as it continues to move off to the north and east, and once again, could still produce some lingering snows into the first part of the overnight hours. Otherwise, another system, similar one, develops across southern New England tomorrow afternoon and could give us another round of snow, maybe some rain and snow mix along the coast tomorrow late afternoon into the evening hours. So again, busy and active weather pattern ahead for us. Let's take a look at the forecast as we go ahead. We're going to see again those temperatures tonight start to get a little colder. Here's what I expect for snowfall accumulations with this storm. We could see over 8 inches in some localized amounts in York and Cumberland County. Otherwise, southern half of the area, about Rockland, Augusta, to maybe Livermore Falls, off to the Oxford Hills and on toward Conway, New Hampshire, southward, 4 to 8 inches. And then as we move up further to the north, especially the Route 2 corridor, maybe up 3 or 4 inches or so, and less than that as we move further north up toward the Canadian border. So our forecast as we head into the afternoon hours, we'll continue to see that snow developing and becoming heavy at times by evening, low 30s across the south. Farther north in the mountains and foothills, upper 20s to around 30, again, snow flurries and light snow.